YouTuber Steve Cash, star of the series Talking Kitty Cat, dead at 40. On Friday, Steve's wife Celia DaCosta Cash took to Facebook to announce the tragic news, writing, "This is so hard. I'm not even sure what to say, or for that matter, what to do. I just lost my best friend, my sidekick, my lover, my mentor, my absolute everything this morning. I'm so sad to say my husband, Steve Cash, took his own life this morning, 4/16/2020. It hurts me to share this. Please understand, give the family time to grieve, but know that Steve is no longer in pain." Cash's sister, Candida, also commented on the news on Facebook, writing, "Rest in peace, my baby brother, Steve Cash." In a statement to E! News, the Nampa PD in Idaho said, "Police responded to a call on April 16th at 7:31 a.m. They found Steve Cash, 40, dead of a self-inflicted gunshot wound. There's no indication of foul play. He was found inside his home. Family members were spoken to and remained on scene." Over time, he would go on to gain more than 2 million subscribers and garner even more views for his cat series. His most viewed video from 2015, called Talking Kitty Cat 44 Bad Bad Bad, has been watched more than 17 million times. He last uploaded a video to his channel in December. In September 2019, after a fan pointed out Cash had been more active on social media, the YouTuber star responded, "Nah, just bipolar. I'm on a manic up right now. When I go back into depression, I'll vacate everything." Since news of his death emerged, loved ones and fans have taken to social media to pay tribute to Cash, who was also a beloved musician. "R.I.P. Steve Cash, you made us laugh and brought us together with your videos," one Facebook post read. "Our thoughts are with Steve's family at this time."